Hollywood producer Duncan degrasse Barrymore is preparing for the debut of his anti-Nazi motion picture, The Earth is in Flames. To generate hype, his press agents create elaborate events for the premiere. One of these stunts involves hiring phony spies to make the audience think they're in real danger. However, among the fake spies are German and Italian operatives.